Hello guys and welcome back to another video on the Jay Gorman Session 7 YouTube channel. Today is Celtic vs Bench Battles in the Europa League. Match day 3. I think we'll win 3-0. Let's go.
By showing respect to the teams, referees and your fellow spectators, we make football a better game for everyone. Enjoy the match. Now, despite moving beyond level 0, face masks remain mandatory in to keep yourselves and others as safe as possible. Thank you.
substitution for the winning sponge. The player coming off is number 10, Tom McGuinn. And he's replaced by number 20, Robert Mack.
So, the full-time score at Celtic Park finished Celtic 2, Ferenc Varos now, pretty solid result, you know. Thinking that we can go on a Saturday, hopefully we can smash St Johnson 4-5-0, because that really could have been 4-5-0 tonight, missed loads of chances. Good to see Turnbull on the score sheet again, but he could have scored at least 2. Jota probably could have scored. But all round great performance, and next match they've got Saturday, hopefully, in the Scottish Premiership versus St Johnson. I'm Jake Gormley67, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.